Excuse me, Big E.
Yes, Sarah.
Do you mind if I sit down?
Pop a squash.
Just easier, you know. You do know it's Monday. That's the first question.
I am aware. I have calendars.
And you are a SmackDown superstar, but also the Money in the Bank contract holder.
Yeah, this is pretty much a passport that allows me to go to and fro.
Makes sense. So we did see that earlier today. There's a chance that you're looking at maybe cashing in today here in Boston against the WWE champion Bobby Lashley. Where's your head at?
It's on my neck. It is. But why not here? Why not now? I believe in setting your intentions for the day. And I woke up, stretched, yawned, removed the coal from my eyes, and I said, you know what? Let's do it today.
Okay, Biggie, we know your asset is strength and power, but then we look at WWE champion Bobby Lashley, and I see strength and I see power. So what's your strategy for tonight?
Win. Just win. Just go out there and win. Let's not forget the fact that he's going to be in the ring with a 14-time world champion going for his 15th. So it might be Randy I have my eyes on. We'll see. We'll all see.
All of us.
You too. You'll see too.
I shall. Well, thanks so much. Good luck. And, well, great seeing you here.
You too, Sarah.
Good luck. Staring to the eyes of a warrior. Has the blood rush through my veins.